of Gujarat. So, without any further, let's begin.
Hello, my name is Bhavya Evan. Cubs Gujarat. Gujarat was formed on 1st May 1960. Therefore, we celebrate Sthapana Divas on 1st May. The capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar. The largest city of Gujarat is Ahmedabad.
Hello, my name is Anuradha Singh. I am studying in grade 2. Today I am going to tell you about Gujarat state symbols. So let's start. Number 1. Gujarat state song is Jai Jai Garvi Gujarat. Number 2. Gujarat state calendar is called Saka. Number 3. Gujarat state animal is...
It is lion.
Number 4. Gujarat state bird is greater flamingo. Number 5. Gujarat state flower is marigold. Number 6. Gujarat state food is...
I'm picking on Gujarat state fruit mango. Mango is a king of fruit. Mango is a very tasty and healthy fruit. Thank you.
Number 7. Gujarat state tree is banyan tree.
Jai Shri Krishna, Puhir Makwana. आप सब ने गुजरात दिवस में शुभकामना आपको दी। जय जय गरवी गुजरात, जय जय गरवी गुजरात। विकास को पर्याय छे ना करी दगे गुजरात। अव्वल ने अगर सर छे सबवे नन शुर गुजरात। जय जय गरवी गुजरात, जय जय गरवी गुजरात। निर्णायक सरकार साचवे जन जन के उम्मीद। महामारी ने सामने अपने जरूर बांसु जीत। जय जय गरवी गुजरात, जय जय गरवी गुजरात। आपद ने अवसर मापलते अधिक हमसे गुजरात। सरदार पटेल नाम साहस के नाम जगे गुजरात। जय जय गांधी गुजरात, जय जय गांधी गुजरात, जय जय गांधी गुजरात।
सुप्रभात, मारु नाम छे ईशा पटेल। आज हूँ गुजरात ना इतिहास विषय बोलीश। आपनो राज्य एटले गुजरात। आजादी पहला राजस्थान गुजरात साथे जोड़ायलू हतुं। गुजरात 1956 मां मुंबई साथे पण जोड़ायलू हतुं। स्वतंत्रता वक्ते महाराष्ट्र अने गुजरात एक हता। महागुजरात सम्मेलन बाद गुजरात राज्यनी स्थापना 1 मे 1960 ना रोज रविशंकर महाराज ना हस्ते करवामां आवी। आम 1 मे 1960 मात्र गुजरात नो नहीं महाराष्ट्र नो पण स्थापना दिवस छे। जय गुजरात। धन्यवाद।
My name is Sanvi Singhal. Today I am going to tell you about wildlife sanctuaries of Gujarat. Gujarat is an absolute treat for nature lovers as it is rich for flora and fauna, which makes home to 402 species of animals and 45 species of birds. Some wildlife sanctuaries of Gujarat are: first, Gir Wildlife Sanctuary, which is present at Junagadh, Gir Somnath, Amreli. Second, Solfar Nature Wildlife Sanctuary, which is present at Narmada. Third, Balaram Ambaji Wildlife Sanctuary, which is present at Banaskantha. Fourth, Narayan Sarovar Sanctuary, which is present at Kutch.
Now I will tell you some of the crops of Gujarat. For example, jowar, wheat, bajra, sweet corn, maize, tur, tobacco, etc. Now I will tell you some of the crops and the part of Gujarat in which they are mainly grown. For example, oilseed crops are grown in south part of Gujarat. Cereals are grown in northwest part of Gujarat. Cash crops are grown in northeast part of Gujarat. The largest amount of crop which is grown in Gujarat is cereal crop. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'm here to tell you about some notable people of Gujarat who made their community proud. The father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, who contributed immensely for independence. The Iron Man of India, on whom our school named after Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. The great scientist on whom ISRO is named after Vikram Sarabhai. The big businessman, Dhirubhai Ambani and Jamshedji Tata. The Padma Shri winner, Paresh Rawal. The Arjuna Award winner Ajay Jadeja, our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Hello everyone, I'm Aishi. Would you like to know about Gujarat? Gujarat is a beautiful state with lots of cultural heritages that attracts people from all over the world. Let me take you to Kutch. Kutch in Gujarat is the largest district of India, which is eminent for its mud architecture, handicrafts, cultural tradition, white deserts and beautiful beaches. The Rann of Kutch is a unique region of Gujarat, famous during the Rann Utsav between the month of November and February. To celebrate the traditional culture and witness the marvel nature formation of the white desert during the full moon night. As you know, religious sites plays a major part in the tourism of Gujarat. Let's take Somnath, the first of 12 Jyotirlingas, and that is mentioned in Rig Veda. The Dwarkadish temple and the Kor are holy pilgrimage sites dedicated to Lord Krishna. Let's move forward to a sprawling lake on the westernmost edge of India. Among the five holy lakes, that's the Narayan Sarovar. It is said to be there was a drought in the region when Lord Vishnu had appeared. He touched the land with his toe and the lake was created with the shape of pyres. This place holds a fair during 11 to 15 of Kartik, which is November to December. I hope you all have gained much information of Gujarat, which will help you to take a trip to Gujarat. Please do visit. It might be a very interesting place, as I told you. Thank you.
Today I am going to tell about the festival celebrated in Gujarat. Navratri is one of the major festivals celebrated here. It is usually celebrated in the season of autumn for 10 days and 9 nights. The exuberant dance form Garba is performed during Navratri festival. The word Garba is derived from the Sanskrit word Garbha. A lit lamp is placed in the middle. That lit lamp is also known as the Garbha Deep. Instead of that lit lamp, sometimes people put the picture of Goddess Durga, or sometimes they even keep the statue. People wear different costumes of different colors like red, yellow, pink, orange, etc. And they move around that lit lamp or the statue in a circular motion while clapping their hands. People enjoy this festival a lot. After the dance performance, they all get together and feast. That's all about the Navratri festival. Thank you.
Fact about Gujarat. My house name is Martin. First, longest coastline. Gujarat has the longest sea score compared to any other Indian state. Second, airports. Gujarat has 17 airports, which makes it the state with highest number of operating airports in India. Third, vegetarian people. Gujarat have a highest number of vegetarian people compared to any other state of India. Fifth, greenest capital city. Gandhinagar is the greenest capital city in whole Asia. Fifth, Gujarat is the safest state in India. Its crime rate is 8.2, which is the least in India even after considering 2002 communal rights. 6th. Latest crime against women. Gujarat is having least crime against women among the all Indian states. 6th. Indian American. 1 in every 5 Indian American is Gujarati, whereas 1 in every 20 Indian is Gujarati. Diamond business. 80% of all diamonds sold anywhere in the world are polished in Surat. Denim manufacturer. The world's third largest diamond manufacturer is in Ahmedabad, Arvind Mill, Gujarat GTB. The state of Gujarat GTB has been grown at 12% a year for the last 12 years. Extra information. Gujarat was established independent state from Maharashtra on 1 May 1960. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Myself Lavanya Singh and I am studying in 5th A. I am going to tell you about the education and research in Gujarat. Gujarat has 900 institutions of higher learning and research with the education approximately 5,51,398. Students have institution approximately 34,323 engineering state and approximately 47,753 diploma engineering. And second, education in Gujarat. The Education system in Gujarat with the respecting to school is divided into four distinct states visa. Primary class 1 to 5th, upper primary class 5th to 7th, secondary class 8 to 10th, and higher secondary classes 11th and 12th. Now we are coming next. Famous places in Gujarat. Gir National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary, also known as Shan Gir, is a forest and wildlife sanctuary near the Talala Gir in Gujarat, India. Now, famous food in Gujarat. Dhokla is very famous food of Gujarat, and Khandvi, one of the much lovest is Gujarati snacks. Khandvi is also known as patuli or Davidi. Now we are coming to at last. Famous dresses in Gujarat. Ghagra choli or Chanya choli, traditional dress of Gujarat. The traditional attire of Gujarat women in chanya choli or ghagra choli. Women also wear an odhni, dupatta or chunni with it. Thank you.
My name is Saloni Basura Jagmare. I am studying in 9th standard. I am in Marthan House. My topic is tourist attractions in Gujarat. Introduction about Gujarat. Gujarat is the 6th largest state in India, located in the western part of India with a coastal line of 1600 km. It is the 9th most popular tourist region in the country. Gujarat offers scenic beauty, and it is one and only place to view pure Asiatic lion in the country. Second, Hridaya Kunj. Sabarmati Ashram, also known as Gandhi Ashram, is located at Sabarmati of Ahmedabad, Gujarat. This was one of the many residents of Mahatma Gandhi who lived at Sabarmati. Charles Correia was the architect of Sabarmati Ashram. The Bhagavad Gita was recited here daily as a part of ashram schedule. Third, Asiatic Lion. Asiatic Lion at Gir National Park. Asiatic Lion is Panthera leo leo population. It is listed under its former scientific name, Panthera leo persica, as endangered because of its small population size and area of occupancy. Asiatic lion is also known as Indian lion and Persian lion. Statue of Unity. Statue of Unity is in state of Gujarat, India. The Statue of Unity is colonial statue of Indian statesmen and independent activist Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who was the first deputy prime minister and home minister of independent India. The Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was highly respected for his leadership in uniting 562 princely states of India. It is the world's tallest statue. Thank you.
Everyone, I am Heer Makwana. I am going to present rivers of Gujarat. A river is a natural flow of water which flows towards the sea. There are many variations of river. Gujarat have 185 river basins. Saurashtra have 71 river basins. Kutch have 97 river basins. 17 river basins, not South Gujarat. So have a look the rivers of Gujarat. Banas River, Saraswati River, Sabarmati River, Mahi, Narmada and Tapi are the major rivers of Gujarat. Thank you.
stars in India. The name is derived from the Sanskrit term Garva and Deep. Garva and Dandiya is mostly performed in Navratri festival.
भूमि पर उग्यू स्वर